गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू माई क्लास. सो टूडे वी शैल कंटिन्यू लेसन 10. दिस इज सेफ्टी. एंड यू नो व्हाट इज सेफ्टी? सेफ्टी मीन्स टू कीप वन सेल्फ प्रोटेक्टेड फ्रॉम एनी काइंड ऑफ डेंजर. हाउ कैन यू प्रोटेक्ट योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम एनी काइंड ऑफ डेंजर? ओके, सो यू कैन प्रोटेक्ट योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम एनी काइंड ऑफ डेंजर बाई फॉलोइंग सम सेफ्टी रूल्स, इजंट इट? सो वी कैन बी सेफ. सो चिल्ड्रन, यू सी देयर इज एन एक्टिविटी given on page 49. We will do this in the live class. Okay, any kind of activities related to pictures we are going to do in the live class. It will be better. So today, now first exercise is exercise A. Encircle the right option. Okay, so let us do it. Do not throw banana peel on the floor. Okay, now you see here, do not throw banana peel on the floor. This is the answer we have selected from toy, banana and stool. There are three options given here: toy, banana and stool, and we have selected banana. We should not throw banana peel on the floor. Why? We should not throw any kind of peel that belongs to any fruit. We should not throw on the floor. Okay, even the peels of vegetables we should not throw. Okay, so we should not throw banana peel on the floor. Do not play with dash, it can cut skin. So do not play with knife. We should never play with knife. It can cut skin. Okay, three options are given here. What are the options? Knife, toy and iron. So three options are given. Do not play with knife. It can cut skin. Okay, next number you see. Three number, never talk to strangers. Strangers are unknown people. We don't know them. Do we know strangers? We don't know strangers. If you go out with your parents outside, so many unknown people you see, isn't it? They are strangers. So people you don't know and the strangers, they don't know you. So you should never talk to strangers. Okay, if they try to talk with you don't know them, your parents they do not know them, you should never talk with them. Okay, strangers, if they give you something, you should not take. If they try to talk with you, you should not talk. Okay, so never talk to strangers, right? So once again we shall repeat. Please see, do not throw banana peel on the floor. Do not play with knife, it can cut skin. Okay, never talk to strangers. Okay, so you have to write this exercise in the copy, right? Next number you see, B and C we are going to do in the live class. B and C we are going to do in the live class. Okay, now we will only discuss the answer the following questions we are going to discuss. Okay, so let us discuss. So children, we are only going to discuss today. In my next class I shall give you in writing the question answers. What does safety mean? All of you know what does safety mean? Okay, safety means to keep oneself protected from any kind of danger. Safety means to keep oneself protected from any kind of danger. Actually, any kind of unwanted danger. If we are ourselves, we are safe. Danger cannot come near us, isn't it? Okay. Now, next question. What should you do? What should you not do when you go out with your parents? When you will write down. Now, no need to write down because I'm going to give you all this in writing. Okay, so what should you not do when you go out with parents? When we go out with parents, we should not talk with any strangers. Okay, when we go out with parents, we should not go away from them and we should not talk with any strangers, right? Next, name one safety rule to be followed on road. Any safety rule that you should follow on the road, that is, do not play on the road. Okay, then you can say any safety rules that we should not play on the road. Then we should not cross the road alone as children. We should not cross a busy road, right? So any safety rules on the road you can write. Okay, so I shall give you all this in writing in my next class. You just please go through this lesson 10, safety. Thank you.